on that. Let's get down to the decision. Right now, Nayanka, you have a 1 in 9 shot at $1 million. Yes or no? Are you going to stay in this game and fight for a shot to win it, or are you going to quit?
I'm going to quit.
Nayanka's going to quit. Purple Kelly, you now have a 1 in 8 shot at winning this game. Your odds just improved with Nayanka quitting. You going to stay and fight, or are you going to quit?
I'm going to quit.
Purple Kelly's going to quit. That means the rest of you just moved up 2 notches and didn't have to vote anybody out. Nayanka, what do you think we should do with your torch?
What happened to theirs? It got smushed. Is that the word, smushed?
But Nayanka, they didn't quit. Purple Kelly, what do you think should be done with your torch? You guys are quitters.
I think it should be snuffed too.
All right, so I'll snuff your torches, but we're gonna keep them here at Tribal Council. They'll be a reminder to you guys when you come back in here as part of the jury of the decision you made to quit. All right, Nayanka, grab your torch. Time to vote. Natalie, you're up. I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
I want to play this one on Mike.
Okay, you're giving this to Mike. This is a hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast against Mike will not count. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the Tribal Council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Grant. Grant, 2 votes, Grant. That's 3 votes, Grant. 4 votes for Grant. 5 votes for Grant. 5 votes for Grant, 1 vote for Steve. Matt. Matt. Two votes, Matt. Three votes, Matt. Matt. Four votes, Matt. We're tied. Five votes, Grant. Five votes, Matt. One vote, Steve. Eighth person voted out of Survivor Redemption Island. Matt. Need to bring me your torch. Matt, once again, the tribe has spoken. You know the drill. You're going to head back to Redemption Island, where once again you will have a chance to get back in this game.
Oh my God, that poor kid.
What the hell, guys?
Here's what we're going to do. We're going to revote. You can only vote for Keith or Rick. Keith and Rick, you will not vote. If anybody is thinking about changing their vote, this is your last chance. Edna, if you'll grab the urn, then you can vote. I'll go tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Keith. Keith, two votes, Keith. That's three votes, Keith. Keith, four votes, Keith. Keith, five votes, Keith. Rick. Rick, two votes, Rick. Rick, three votes, Rick. Four votes, Rick. Five votes, Keith. One vote left. Eighth person voted out of Survivor South Pacific. Keith, need to bring me your torch.
Coward.
Keith, the tribe has spoken. You will have a chance to get back in this game. Grab your torch, head to Redemption Island. Good luck.
Don't talk to him like that. That's what you get for talking to people like that in the first place.
Yes! Troy Dan knocks out his third target.
Come on!
He's moving on to the final.
This is my island. You can't beat me.
Shut up.
Please.
You're not getting
involved.
Oh, like
my
that.
God. Please knock this hole out.
But I'm going to still carry on with my fake idol. There are two messages in this note.
Okay.
It's up to me to read the second message in the note. The first part of it says, move directly to the final round in this challenge. You have a 1 in 3 shot at winning immunity. I'm gonna turn little tiny pieces because I don't want anyone to know what the second part of the message is.
All right, you can take a spot at the end, Abby.
Thank you. Good luck, you guys.
Here we go, Survivor's ready. Go. A little different this round. You gotta make your way through these little gates of rope. You get there by untying knots as fast as you can. Right off the bat, it is Abby and Carter. Abby has clearly stated she needs it. Abby is ahead of Carter.
Go, Carter.
Abby is whipping through these knots.
pulling away from Carter.
Oh my God.
It is Abby's challenge to lose right now. Could be the best $500 she's spent in her life. Abby at the top now, heading down to the second half of this court. Abby continues to fly through this court.
Come on, Carter.
Abby has had the lead from the beginning, and she still has it. Abby now at the last gate of rope. She gets through these knots. Abby will win immunity and be safe at tribal council. Carter right there,
go.
Trying to get on it. Abby slides down. Abby wins immunity. Is safe at tonight's tribal council and guaranteed a 1-in-6 shot at winning this game.
Yes!
What a victory. Abby, come on over.
What a journey it has been. You went from being on top, to being on the bottom, to being an outcast, to being safe. So Malcolm, is there tension?
Yeah, myself, Eddie, and Reynolds are on the outs. We're kind of like we have the plague or something. But this is supposed to be a game, so we figured we'd do something about it. And tonight we're gonna try to. So this is the other immunity idol I've been hanging on to. I'm giving it to Eddie. Yeah, I had that one for a while. I just found the other one today. So just to be clear,
hold tight. The looks on faces. Andrea can't even look up. Malcolm, this is rare when tribal gets this crazy. Are you aware that Don and Brenda are talking? Cochran and Eric are whispering. Andrea's got her hand in her face. What a shift.
That was the idea. That was.
People are still whispering. Yeah, there must be paranoia right now from everyone going, are they saying my name?
Except the three amigos were.
For once.
So Malcolm, I keep interrupting you.
It's okay.
They're still talking. It's like I want an individual pause button and I want to hit pause on the other nine.
I know for one vote, we've got control.
Oh my God.
One of the seven of this very tight group are going home. So we're going to be safe tonight, but tomorrow morning, the situation's not really changed. We're going to be down 6-3. We understand that, but we'll just throw it out there. The three of us are voting for Phillip.
If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Eddie and Malcolm both played their idols. Any votes cast for Eddie or Malcolm will not count. I'll read the votes. 11th person voted out, the second member of our jury. Phillip, that's three, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch. It is time to vote. Katie, you're up. Tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Laura. Katie,
Laura. Laura, that's three votes, Laura. One vote, Katie. Laura, that's four votes, Laura. 11th person voted out of Survivor Blood versus Water. Laura, that's five, that's enough. Need to bring your torch. Second time, the tribe has spoken. Once again, you will have a chance to get back in this game. Grab your torch, head to Redemption Island. Good luck.
Love you. I love you.
It is time to vote. Trish, you're up. Go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
Can you check to see if this is valid for me? Can you validate it for me, please, Jeff?
Yes, this is a hidden immunity idol.
I would like to give it to LJ. Let's see if I read these people correctly, Jeff.
All right, any votes cast for LJ will not count. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately.
Hold on, Jeff.
Yes.
I'd like to cover Tony's ass myself.
Yo, my man.
I hate you guys.
You shouldn't have done it, man. But I appreciate it, though. Because I think you were the other man, my friend.
This is also a hidden immunity idol. So any votes for Tony will not count either.
Unbelievable.
Unbelievable.
I thought you were the other man. Let's see what happens.
I'll read the votes.
Come on, baby, Tony.
First vote. Jeffra. Sarah. Jeffra. Sarah. Two votes Jeffra, two votes Sarah. Jeffra. Sarah. We're tied again. Three votes Jeffra, three votes Sarah. Jeffra. Sarah, tied again. Four votes Jeffra, four votes Sarah. Jeffra. Sarah, we're tied. Five votes Jeffra, five votes Sarah, one vote left. 7th person voted out, the first member of our jury. Sarah.
Bang, bang.
Who flipped?
Not me.
Cass.
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 Sarah, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Thanks.
Good luck, guys.
Thanks, sir.
Cass, thank you.
That's right, Cass. Good job. We lost two immunity idols, but we'll get them back again.
Cass, zero chance of winning the game.
It's a long way to go.
All this talk about trust, not a single idol has been played yet this season.
Somebody feels comfortable. And then all of a sudden, it's bam. Idols are everywhere. Idols are everywhere. I say stick to the plan.
If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
Jeff, I'd rather play this than go home with it in my pocket.
This is a hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast for John will not count.
Here you go, Jeff.
This, too, is a hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast for Keith will not count. Ninth person voted out and the third member of our jury, Wes. Let me tempt you with something else. Love from home. Yeah. Loved one notes from home, more valuable than an advantage?
You guys, in the past, whatever the highest bid ended up being, Jeff let everybody else buy it for that high bid. I'm serious.
Someone just do $20. 20.
Sierra, gonna bid for 20? Going once, going twice. Sold to Sierra, come up, $20. Well, anybody else who wants to buy their loved one letters from home for $20 can do so, which puts Dan, Carolyn, and Mike in
everybody
an interesting position.
It. Let's all do it for $20, and then we fight for the advantage fair and square with $480. Who's in?
Please.
Mike,
who wants
in?
It?
Guys, everyone's in for $20?
Let's go.
It's fair. Let's go.
Go get it, you guys.
Yeah. All right, find your note.
I'm gonna do it. I'm not gonna trick you guys. Go.
Please.
Go.
Please.
I'm not gonna. Why would I displace trust? Go.
All right, Dan, grab yours. You saw it sitting there. Why are you already so emotional?
I love my wife like you read about. And on day two was my wedding anniversary. I can't explain it.
But you just bought it for $20.
Thank you.
All right, nice. Mike, did you get...
He didn't do it.
Wow.
That's bull. I'll give it back.
So much for your trust, Mike.
I can't do it. That wouldn't go with my conscience. That goes against who I am as a person.